Welcome to the channel. I'm in American Truck Simulator in Clovis, New Mexico, continuing the Christmas Reflections event for 2022 on my way to Abilene. I just picked up the cargo of gifts, and so let's get rolling. I'm going to quickly go over the rules and rewards for the Christmas Reflections event for 2022. There's a personal goal and a community goal. The personal goal is to make 15 deliveries of gifts cargo. They can be to or from any city in either ATS or ETS2. Your rewards are a World of Trucks achievement and a Lines of Reflection truck paint job. For the community goal, the number of deliveries of gifts cargo to or from each individual city in ATS and ETS2 is being tracked. Once a city reaches 1,000 deliveries to or from, it will be awarded one gift. More deliveries can be made to or from to award more gifts up to a maximum of 10 gifts per city. The goal is for the community to award 2,000 gifts to cities across both games. There are 5 rewards to be had. One each for the 5 tiers of 400 awarded gifts. The first 4 rewards are special cabin items for both games, based on the themes of love, peace, hope, and care. The last reward is a matching Lines of Reflection trailer paint job. The event began on December 15th and ends on January 15th. Check the links in the description below for complete rules and progress updates. Alrighty, we made our way back out onto the highway, going through this big, gnarly interchange here. You can see it on the GPS window, but we're just going straight through. Anyway, from here, 269 miles, 4 hours, 44 minutes now to get there. And it's a morning trip through the daytime. So let's keep rolling. Okay, yeah, I didn't see the turn signal on that car. It just sort of slowed up and turned all of a sudden right in front of me. I had a brief moment where I thought I was going to hit it, but it turned out of the way in time, so yeah, that's good. Anyway, let's just keep rolling along here. Thank you. Okay, here we go. That's cool. We're passing by a way station, but we are getting the green light to go straight on through without having to pull in. So we can just keep on rolling to our destination. We're down to 155 miles in a little under 3 hours. And the speed limit drops here, going down to 40 now. So, yep, we're making our progress.
Right, and then turn right.
Yep, and then we're gonna make our right-hand turn up here.
Turn right.
Straight on. Alright, looks like I got progress on an achievement there. Very cool looking building in the middle of that, well, not roundabout, but
go
that
straight on.
Little curve around thing. So that's pretty cool. Anyway, we're definitely getting very close. 33 miles, 42 minutes. We'll be dropping off here shortly.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
It's kind of cool driving on this road here, right beside the four lane. Whoa, dude. He just cut right in front of me. I don't think I missed the sign. Wow, that was close. Okay, so I just got trailer damage. I gotta check this out. Did that guy hit me? That dude running right there? Driving around like a crazy guy? It wasn't me. I'm just trying to pull straight through the stop sign. And there he goes. He's going to drive off that way. I think I got hit from behind. Alright. Okay. I guess that's what the trailer damage was from. Wasn't from me hitting something. Alright, anyway. We're almost there. Let's get this load dropped off.
Ready to turn right. Turn right. Go straight on. Turn left. This is where it ends.
Okay, so we just confirmed, where do you want it? Now if I can get through here without doing more damage, and try and find where the drop-off point is. Okay, it's hard to see for me, not sure how well it'll come across the video, but there's a cylinder with a, well, way off to the left of the window there's a dual red trailer, and then a cylinder thing with a ladder going up, and then another ladder, and then the flashing lights. The white lights on the ground there. So now I gotta figure out how I can set my truck up to get into there. I might just loop around or something. Yeah. Even do an external view. Alright, yeah. Let's loop around and try and set up for the reverse into there. Okay, so, yep, Yet another not exactly perfect lineup, but it's given me the green, so I'm going to call it done. Delivery made, and thanks for watching.